shut it off now. It should be perfect. Okay. Now, a little salt and pepper. Probably a little more than a little, maybe 2 pinches. Potatoes really have no flavor, and the ingredients don't have a lot of salt in them, so I'm going to do 2 pinches. This is salt and pepper mixed. Okay, now, everybody should have mayo left over from last week. I didn't buy mayo this week. I would put about 1 cup of mayo in. So 1 cup of mayo. Put that in and then we'll see how it works. And vinegar. I love vinegar. Gives it that little bite of acid. So we can start with, we're going to do 1/3 cup, 1/3 cup. Now I suggest, this is all like a tasting game. Like this. And you stir it nice and easy from the bottom up. You don't want to break the chambers up. Now taste it, see if it needs more salt. Taste it if you think it needs more vinegar. So it all depends on what you like. I like it vinegary. That's what makes the whole salad. Sit for a couple seconds.